as I lieth once again. Forgive me for not uploading a whole lot lately. I mean, I've been uploading shorts a lot, but they haven't been satisfying enough to what I've really been wanting to upload. Things have been kind of busy lately. Man. I've been finding a lot of jobs, and I finally got hired by one. Because, you know, money reasons. Boy needs money. Oh, man. I look so mentally brain dead right now. I don't really know how to continue this further. But lo and behold, I will be uploading a lot more, like, soon. Dead Space, I made the trailer for that, if anyone wanted to watch that. Watched that. I'll have that in the description. Along with the fact that, I'm gonna be continuing Dark Souls. I've been kind of grinding that out. So, before I continue to the next segment. So, you know, you're not watching me die in the same place like 1,001 times. Because let's be honest, I feel like that would get a lot of people pissed off. And, yeah. Uploads will be coming up soon, though I've been trying to at least upload shorts to, you know, keep my upload schedule intact, because I like my consistency. What else is there? Yeah, it's been very stressful, very, very, very stressful. As someone who's graduated college about almost a fucking year now. Oh, God. It's so hard to think about that. I can't believe it hasn't. It's already been a fucking year. I blinked. I fucking blinked. And it was gone. It's a whole year passed. Man. Mysteries of life, I guess. But despite that, I've been next to jobless. I haven't been completely. I've been working partially, but nothing much. You know, like 12 hours. I mean, it's something, you know? But, yeah, that's been kind of in my line of sight right now. I have gotten hired. I think I mentioned that earlier. I've been hired, not saying where, due to privacy reasons. So, filled out a lot of the paperwork for that, and I should be working again! And hopefully it doesn't interfere too much with my upload schedule. Ugh. Man, oh man. That'll be two jobs. Probably about, if I'm lucky, around 30 to 40 hours a week. Boy, oh boy. Give me some of that H2O. I was actually kind of thinking of doing little things like this, little just me venting to a mic. If you guys like this type of casual type of video, I'm more than happy to do more of this just to get more of a personal relationship between me and my audience. Wouldn't that be fun? There's also a lot of other games I've been wanting to play on my mind. Trying to get my friends together again to hopefully get another type of game played soon. Oh man, I chuckle too much right now. Hopefully one day this will stop. Like, I say something and then I just laugh. Makes me feel self-conscious, especially since I'm hearing it reverberated back at me. Boy, oh boy. I have a lot of stories to tell, too. Lots of stories. Many, many, many stories that could probably be interesting to the Frey, who are curious to hear about them. I would just have to remember them and, you know, write a script so I don't fucking forget. You know? Man, I'm very tired. Yeah. So how you been? That's cool. Mention in the comments below or make video replies. About how good you are. Apart from all the two other games I'm about to start, and Dark Souls. There's some other one-off games I've been wanting to play, and like others that I'm trying to look for. So, by any means, if any of you are interested in showing me any of those, just feel free to tell me. I will gladly play those. Well, things are at least looking not as grim anymore. New jobs. Or new job. With my current job. And technically, I would consider YouTube a job, even though I'm not getting paid yet. One day, Malia, that will happen. One day. I've been also looking into animations. I can animate. I know how to. I just need to get past the like the annoying little procrastinations that I have. I've been also wanting to do 3D animation, 3D modeling that I can make my own models. That sounds like fun. Make skits. There's a lot of skits that I would like to do. You know, I had the Eclipse. That Eclipse the other day. That was a cool thing. I wish I could have recorded it properly, but despite able to see it, I wasn't really able to get the camera to see it because it's a... Both the clouds are in the way, and my camera isn't that powerful to record the resolution. So that was a little disappointing, because I wanted my own... I was gonna use it for, like, something. Maybe next time in, like, 200 years. I am a very melancholic, immortal, or eternal, whatever the fuck you want to call me. But regardless, if you would like more of again, as always before, if you want to see more laid-back videos like this, do not hesitate to let me know, and I will probably make more. You because I actually kind of like videos like this. Though, I'm trying very hard not to trip over my fucking words because my brain's stupid. Especially since I'm using Premiere Pro's mic. We're recording, and I'm hearing it back at me. It's making me stall. Because I'm interrupting myself. It's a very fucking weird, like, feeling. But again, let me know. I will gladly make more of these, because again, I would definitely like to vent in the mic more. Change. Lots of change. Alright, peace out, yeah.